way back to the US. And also we hear that Hillary Clinton has been on the phone to Suleiman, the vice president in Egypt, and she encouraged him to hold whoever is responsible for the violence accountable. So